any sense.
I got a seat on the evening plane.
Why? I mean it. Why?
I found what I was looking for.
Oh? So now, in the court of your mind, you're willing to accept the fact that your husband is finally and irrevocably dead?
We found De Silva. It was not Jeffrey. Jeffrey is dead. I'm sorry, Paul, to have brought us all this way for nothing.
Brought us all the way down here to prove your husband was alive. And now you want to believe he's dead. You want to believe it so badly that you didn't notice that De Silva had nothing in his room to indicate he ever painted anything.
Painters don't paint where they live. They paint somewhere else.
If they can afford to. I asked that woman where she kept his paint. She didn't know what I was talking about. Yes, that's right, Carolyn. He's not a painter. He may have sold some paintings to Klein's gallery. He may have put his name on them. But he didn't paint them. And he didn't make that self-portrait we saw at Klein. And if he didn't, who did?
I was looking for a way out. I wanted him to be dead. My whole life was centered on one thing, to be a woman, to give my husband that gift of myself. I thought we had a good marriage, but little by little over the years, he began to slip away from me. Then he disappeared. If he was dead, I could live with myself. God, how I wanted him to be dead. For 5 years, I would have done anything, gone anywhere to prove that he was dead. But he ran away from me. Do you know what that means, Paul? That means that I'm a failure, that I failed in the thing that was most important to me in my life. But you almost made me believe that I was not a failure.
You're not. You're not. Not yet.
Do you think that we can find him?
I think we have to try.
But then I'll have to face him and find out why he left me.
Or a stranger. No, we still don't know who painted east of the equator.